Alana Gonzalez.
I'm Smith Kenny.
And today we're going to be talking about
Mean Girls 2.
You fell head over heels for the first Mean Girls.
Kind of psychic.
Really?
It's like I have ESPN or something.
Now, the Plastics.
Who are the Plastics?
They're teen royalty.
Are back.
It's so embarrassing how much they love me.
So, what do you think about Mean Girls 2?
I think it could have been better.
I like the first one better because I felt like Mean Girls 2 was like targeted towards a younger audience.
It was all kiddie drama.
Something that bothered me about Mean Girls 2 was the sexist comments. Like when Joe went to the advanced shop class, they told her home ec is down the hall. And I don't know, that really bothered me.
Yeah, but then she kind of came back at them and was like, yeah, but I'm gonna beat all of you guys at all these things, and she did.
The second movie, it was less vulgar in a way.
Yeah, it definitely was weird, and they didn't have any of the same characters except for the principal.
They both had the same director, so I think it was kind of weird that it didn't make it to the theaters. I would personally not recommend the second movie. I think if you watch the first movie, you should just leave it at that. And
yeah, it might ruin your perspective on the first one if you watch the second one.
Yeah. My name is Alana Gonzalez.
I'm Samantha Kenny.